Hi friends, welcome to my channel Gil Lyrics. I hope you will be fine. This time we talk about Coming Home, Usher and Burna Boy. Track 1 on Coming Home, produced by Fails. This song released on 9 February 2024. One of the most successful contemporary R&B artists of all time, Usher is a Grammy Award winning singer, songwriter, dancer and actor. He has sold over 80 million records worldwide, released several one single and multi platinum albums, including one diamond album in his decades long career. Burn Usher, Cherry Raymond indulges taxes on 14th October 1978. He was raised in Catonga, Tennessee, where he began singing in the church choir when he was 9 years old. Before he and his momager Jonetta Patton moved on to Atlanta, Georgia. At 10 years old, Usher joined the group No Begging, but eventually left after recording a few songs. At 13 years old, he appeared on the talent show Star Search, and in 1993, LA Wright signed him to the Face record with Usher's debut single Call Me a Mac, being released the same year on the Poetic Justice soundtrack. LA Reid sent Usher to New York to live and work with up and coming producer Sean Puff Daddy Combs, who helped produce Usher's debut album in the summer of 1994. 15 year old Usher released his self-titled debut album, but it didn't make much noise. His 1997 sophomore album My Way put him on the map as he connected with Atlanta producer Jermaine Dupri, who produced 7 of the album's 10 songs, including the platinum singles You Make Me Wanna, My Way and Noise and Slow, which became Usher's first one pop hit on the Billboard Hot 100 charts. Once again, I say welcome back. If you are new viewer or an old viewer, thanks for watching. Please subscribe my channel for latest updates. Stay connected with me. Like and share my video or link of my website gillyrics.com. If you want to read these lyrics, you can see in description or visit my website gillyrics.com. Coming Home, Usher and Burna Boy. Track 1 on Coming Home, produced by Fields. This song released on 9 February 2024. One of the most successful contemporary. Have a nice time. Goodbye.